Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, hello everyone. Good morning. Welcome back to our lesson today, math lesson with me, Teacher Niha. So, in this lesson, we're going to continue our lesson, our materials, yeah. Still about multiplication, yeah. Still about multiplication, we are going to continue on multiplying by 10. Yeah, you can open on page 110. Yeah, 110 about multiplying by 10. Okay, so don't forget to prepare the book, pupil's book. And we start our lesson on this page, yeah, about multiplying by 10. So over there you can see we have some example about multiplying by 10, perkalian 10. Okay, the first example, how many sticks are there all together? Okay, how many sticks . Okay, this is multiplying by 10, and on previously on the last week we were studying about multiplying by 2, multiplying by 10, and about multiplication. What is multiplication, yeah? Okay, and then this is multiplying by 10, perkalian 10. So this is there are some groups of sticks here, yeah? This is the group or the bundles of stick. There are 5 bundles of sticks, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. There are 5 bundles of sticks, and each bundle has 10 sticks. Ya, jadi dalam satu ikat stick ini ada 10. Ya, ada 10 stick di dalamnya. Okay, and then you can add the number based on this picture. We can add the number because on one bundle has 10 stick, so you can writing an addition, 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 and plus 10, yeah, 5 times. Ada 5 kali 10 di sini, ya, yang harus dijumlahkan. 10-nya 5 kali. So, 1 2 3 4 and 5, ya, ditambahkan. You have to add this number 10 5 times, ya. 5 kali 10-nya. Okay, and then we get the result. Okay, 50, ya. 10 plus 10, 20, and then plus 10 again, 30, and plus 10 again, 30 plus 10, 40, and plus 10, 50. So, the result is 50, ya. Jadi hasilnya, hasil akhirnya adalah 50. Or you can count on in tens, ya. Bisa dengan menjumlahkannya using number line, ya. Okay, using number line, or you can multiply 10 5 times, ya. Yeah. Or count on in tens here. From 10 plus 10 20 plus 10 30 plus 10 40 and plus 10 again 50. Okay, and 5 times 10 equals 50. Ya, jadi 5 dikalikan 10 itu adalah 50. So there are 50 sticks all together. Ya, jadi ada 50 stick semuanya yang ada pada gambar di atas. Ya, we know that all of sticks, there are 50 sticks all together. Ya. Okay, and the second, we multiply by 10 when we put equal groups of 10 together. Okay, this is because this is multiplication or multiplication by 10. So this is, we start from 1 times 10 is 10. Okay. And then next 2 times 10 is 20, and after 2 is 3. 3 times 10 is 30. So between 2 and 3, 2 times 10 and 3 times 10 has the different number. Jadi perbedaannya untuk 2 dikali 10 dengan 3 kali 10 itu adalah 10, ya. Perbedaan hasil perkaliannya, ya. Di sini we know that 2 times 10 equals 20 and 3 times 10 is 30. So we can see here perbedaan angka dari 2 dikali 10 dengan 3 kali 10 itu 10 more, ya. Jadi 3 kali 10 itu 10 more than 2 times 10, ya. Hasilnya lebih besar 10 angka dibandingkan 2 dikali 10. Jadi 3 kali 10 ini lebih besar, ya, angkanya, 10 angka dibandingkan dengan 2 dikali 10. Okay, so this is ini adalah kelipatan 10, ya, dari mulai 1 dikali 10 dan seterusnya, ya, sampai 10 dikalikan dengan 10. Selisih antara angka yang sebelumnya ke angka selanjutnya itu adalah 10 angka, because this is multiply by 10, ya. Karena ini perkalian 10, jadi setiap angkanya itu memiliki perbedaan atau selisih 10 angka, ya, dari angka sebelumnya ke angka selanjutnya. So you have to know that 3 times 10 is 10 more than 2 times 10. Okay. Begitupun selanjutnya, ya, 3 dikali 10 dengan 4 dikali 10, maka 4 dikali 10 itu akan lebih besar 10 angka, ya, dibandingkan dengan 3 kali 10 dan seterusnya, ya, sampai 10 dikalikan dengan 10. Kelipatannya adalah 10 angka dari angka sebelumnya ke angka selanjutnya. Okay, and then next. Okay, count the trees in groups of 10. Okay, count the trees here. Trees. Okay, you can see we have a lot of trees there in group of 10. Ya, yeah, ada dalam satu grup ini ada 10 pohon, ya. Yeah. So this is the multiplying by 10 from start from 1 to 10, ya, dimulai dari 1 dikali 10 kelipatannya 1 dikali 10 sampai dengan 10 dikali 10, ya. We know that 1 times 10 is 10, 2 times 10 20, and so on, 10 times 10. Okay, this is 10. And 2 times 10, that means 10 plus 10. Yeah, 10 plus 10. And 3 times 10, that means you can writing or you can count with this way. 10 plus 10 and then plus 10. There are 3 times of 10. Ya, ada 3 kali angka 10-nya. Jadi bisa dikerjakan atau bisa dihitung dengan cara 10 ditambah 10 ditambah 10. Jadi penjumlahannya 3 kali ya 10-nya. Because multiplication is repeated addition ya. Don't forget about that. Perkalian itu adalah penjumlahan yang berulang. Jadi bisa dikerjakan dengan cara seperti ini ya. Or you can count with number line to multiply by 10. We can count in tens ya. Jadi bisa dengan menggunakan number line count on in tens like this. 10 and then plus 10, 20 plus 10, 30 plus 10, 40 plus 10 again, 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70 plus 10, 80 plus 10, 90 and the last plus 10 is 100, yeah. That are multiplies of 10. Jadi itu adalah kelipatan 10 ya. Oke, okay, and how many pencil are there? We have 4 groups of 10 here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 group of 10. Jadi ada 4 grup. Dalam satu grupnya ada 10 pencil ya. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Jadi dalam satu grup ini ada 10 pencil. There are 10 pencil on each group. Okay, so we can count with multiplication 4 times 10 ya. Based on this picture, 4 times 10 ya. 4 dikalikan dengan 10. 4-nya dari jumlah grup yang ada pada pada gambar di atas ya. Nah, 10-nya dari mana? 10-nya adalah jumlah satu jumlah pensil dalam satu grup ya. There are 10 pencil ya. So we can count it with 4 times 10 equals 40 ya. Jadi 4 dikalikan dengan 10 itu adalah 40. Untuk perkalian ini didapat dari gambar di atas ya, berdasarkan jumlah pensil yang ada di gambar di atas ya. And then 10 groups of 4. Okay, there are 10 groups here. Jadi ada 10 group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Jadi ada 10 group di sini. Yang di sebelahnya itu ada 10 group. Dan dalam satu group, on each group, that has a 4 pencil there. Yeah. Jadi dalam satu grup itu ada atau terdiri dari 4 pencil. So we can writing 10 groups of 4. Ya, jadi ada 10 grup dari 4 pencil. Ya. So we can count with multiplication 10 times 4 is 40. Ya. From this picture, we just change the position or we just change the number. Okay. on this four groups, and this is 10 groups. Okay, for this kind of question, jadi untuk jenis soal ini hanya angkanya saja yang dirubah ya. Angkanya yang tadinya angka 4-nya ada di depan, 4 dikalikan dengan 10, dengan 10 dikalikan dengan 4, itu sama saja ya. Jadi 4 dikali 10 itu sama dengan 10 dikalikan dengan 4. Oke. Maka hasilnya pun akan sama, itu 40, dan di sini pun 40 ya. Oke. Oke, we have a practice here everyone. Okay, I hope you understand about this lesson, yeah, about multiplication, multiplying by 10. Okay, so we have some question here. Jadi ada beberapa pertanyaan and we have to answer. Okay, and as usual, I'm going to call you to answer the question. Okay, to answer this question, I'm going to call Khalid and Alif. Khalid, Alif, and Hisham. Assalamualaikum, Alif. Assalamualaikum, Khalid. Khalid and Alif. Okay. Waiting. I'm going to call Hisham, yeah, to join with us. Yes, Alif. Okay, Alif and Khalid, how are you today? How are you? How are you? I'm good, Alif. Alhamdulillah. I'm good, Alhamdulillah, Alif. I'm good, Alif. Alhamdulillah. Khalid, how are you? How about you, Khalid? Khalid, how are you today?
Great.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. And then.
Yeah.
What, Alif?
Khalid.
Yes.
Friend.
Oh yes, that's your friend. He's your friend. He's your friend.
Yes,
Alif. You want to make a greet with Khalid, Alif? Say salam each other. Oh, finish. Okay. So. I'm going to call Hisham again, yeah? Because last time Hisham didn't pick up my call, so So I'm going to try again. Yes, Hisham. I'm going to call Hisham. Assalamualaikum, Hisham. Okay, how are you today, Hisham? How are you, Hisham? Okay, I'm good, Hisham. Alhamdulillah. Okay. Everyone, have you prepared the book now and open on this page 113.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah. Number one. Okay, we have a question, some question there. And yes, and we have to answer, yeah? We have to answer together, Alif, Khalid, okay. And Hisham. Okay, the first, Alif.
What?
Can you answer for number one?
Yes.
Okay, number one, please answer for number one. Yes, the question. Yes.
10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10.
Hmm.
Is 6 multiplication 10 is 16.
60. Okay. Alif, one by one ya, dari yang paling atas. Count in tens. So, what number that you have to fill on the box? On this box, Alif? Okay, for count in tens. Jadi, angka berapa yang harus ditulis di box yang ini? Alif, this one. Okay, ten. And then? Okay, ten. Then? On this, you have to count in tens. Okay, you have to count in tens. Ya, coba berhitung dalam 10. After 10 is?
Is 10 again.
Okay, this is mean you have to add 10 and 10. Jadi harus ditambahkan 10 ditambah dengan 10. How many, Alif? Oke, okay, 20 ya. Jadi di sini ditulis 20 ya. Oke, okay, then the next.
And then 30.
Oke, okay, 30. Oke, okay, then. Oke.
Okay. And then 40.
40, yes. Oke, okay, then.
Then 50.
50, right. Good. And then the
then
last
60.
Yeah, 60 and 4. What about this? 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. How many for that addition? The answer. Hasilnya berapa, Alif? 10 ditambah 10 tambah 10 ditambah 10 ditambah 10.
10.
Hmm.
60.
Okay, 60 ya. 60. And then what about 6 times 10? This is 6 times 6 times 10.
6 multiplication.
Okay.
Multiply
10
is
60. Okay, 60, yeah. 60.
There are 60 pencils in 6 groups.
Okay, good.
How many pencils are
Yes, how many?
90.
Okay, good. Yeah, that mean you have to multiply 10 times 9 or 9 times 10, yeah? Equals 90. Yeah. Ya, jadi hasilnya 90. Oke, okay, good. Alif, good job. And next, number 2. Halid, can you answer for number 2? The question, number 2?
Yes.
Okay. What is your answer, Halid?
What are the missing numbers?
Mm-hmm.
5, 7, 12.
Okay, so the answer. Okay, I'm sorry, Halid. I didn't hear you clearly. Can you repeat, Halid?
What are the missing numbers?
Hmm?
7
times
10
equals
70.
Okay, 70, yeah. Yes, 70. And then next.
Number 6.
On beside the question.
Number
30. 8, 3 times 7 equals 30. Okay, 30. And then, what about this, Halid? 10 times what number? This question. After 7 times 10. Mm-hmm. Ten times seven. Okay, yes.
Seven.
Yes, seven, Halid. Good. 10 times 7
equals
70. Okay. Yes, 70. Good job, Halid. Okay. Thank you, Halid. And for the next question, Hisham, can you answer? Can you answer, Hisham?
Yes.
Number 3. Point B. No, on B, Hisham. On B, Hisham. On B.
Where is Hisham?
Where is Hisham?
This
Hisham. I don't know, Hisham. What are you doing now, Alif say? Okay, number 3, on point B, Hisham, what is your answer? 10 times 4. 40, yes, right. 40, yeah. And then, next, Hisham, next. Eight times 10, how many? 8 times 10? 8 times 10 on C. 80. Yes. 80, right? And the last one, Hisham, the last one on D. 10 times 5 equals 50. Okay, good job everyone. And how about multiplication? Is there any question? Everyone, is there any question about multiplication? Not? Have you understand, Alif, Khalid, and Hisham? Have you understand?
I understand.
Okay.
I understand.
Okay, good job, Masya Allah. Hisham, how about you? Have you understand, Hisham? Understand? Okay, good job. Okay. He's playing maybe, yeah? Right, Hisham? Okay, everyone, I think enough. Okay, for now. Stay tuned on YouTube and see you later. Bye, Alif, Khalid, and Hisham. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye everyone. Okay, next about solving multiplication word problem. Yeah. Okay, we have some multiplication word problem. The first question, some question. There are some question there. Okay, on the first question, there are two books on each table. How many books are there on six table? Okay. There are two books on each table, and how many books are there on six table? Yeah. Okay. On each table, itu masing-masing ada dua buku ya. Dalam satu meja itu ada dua buah buku. And then how many books if there are on six table? Berapa banyak buku jika di sana ada 6 meja di sana ya. So you have to multiply 2 and 6 ya. Yeah. You can see the number here and you can multiply it ya. Yeah. Bisa dilihat angka di sini di pertanyaannya dan langsung dikalikan saja ya. Based on the question ya. Jadi pertanyaannya itu ada dua buku dalam masing-masing meja di bawah ini ya. Oke, okay. And there are six table. Jadi harus dikalikan 2 dikali 6 atau 6 dikalikan dengan 2 ya. 6 times 2. 6 dikalikan dengan 2 or 2 times 6 ya, atau juga bisa dengan dikerjakan dengan perkalian 2 dikalikan dengan 6. Is it that same? Ya. Yeah. 6 times 2 and 2 times 6 are same. Ya. Yeah. Jadi sama-sama hasilnya akan 12. 6 dikali 2 ataupun 2 dikalikan dengan 6. So there are 12 books on six tables. Oke. Okay. Jadi hasilnya adalah 12 buku ya dalam 6 meja di atas. Oke, okay, 12 buku pada 6 meja di atas. Oke, okay. Or you can count on into, ya, bisa dengan cara penjumlahan, ya, penjumlahan kelipatan 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 and plus 2, ya. There are 6 times of 2. Jadi untuk penjumlahannya, penjumlahan 2-nya 6 kali, ya. Okay, 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 and plus 2. Okay, jadi ada 6 kali untuk menjumlahkan angka 2 di sini. Okay, you can count with this way, ya. Dengan cara penjumlahan bisa juga dihitungnya dengan cara seperti ini, ya. Oke. Mana yang lebih mudah bisa dikerjakan dengan cara penjumlahan jika memang penjumlahan itu lebih mudah, ya. Oke, and the second example, Lin buys 4 bags of apples. Each bag has 5 apples. How many apples are there altogether? Okay, there are 4 bags of apple here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yeah, there are 4 bags. And each bag has 5 apples. Yeah, dalam satu kantong di sini ada 5 buah apel. So, how many apples are there all together? Jadi, semua apel di sana ada berapa? Okay, you have to multiply the number 4 times 5 based on the question. Okay, berdasarkan pertanyaannya ada angka 4 dan 5. So, you have to multiply it, multiplying the number 4 times 5. 4 dikalikan dengan 5 equals 20, ya. Itu adalah 20. 4 dikalikan dengan 5 adalah 20. And then you can count on in 5, ya. Bisa dengan cara penjumlahan kelipatan 5, 5 plus 5 10 and plus 5 15 plus 5 again 20. Okay, there are 4 times of 5. You have to add the number 4 times of 5. Okay, so there are 20 apples all together. Jadi ada 20 apel semuanya, ya. Okay, and the third example, the length of teaspoon is 10 centimeters. What is the total length of 3 such teaspoons? Okay, the length of a teaspoon, di sini ada sendok teh, panjangnya adalah 10 cm. What is the total length of 3 such teaspoon? Jadi ada berapa total panjangnya pada 3 sendok teh di bawah ini. Oke. Okay? So you have to multiply the number 3 times 10 because there are teaspoon and on one teaspoon have length 10 cm, ya. Jadi pada satu sendok makan sendok teh, oke, okay, I mean sendok teh itu adalah 10 cm. Jadi dikalikan 3 karena ada 3 sendok di sini. So 3 times 10 is 30, ya. Jadi 3 dikalikan dengan 10 itu adalah 30. And then the total length of 3 such teaspoon is 30 cm. Or you can count with number line count on in 10 ya, dengan kelipatan 10 plus 10 plus 10, 10 plus 10 20, and then plus 10 again 30 ya. Hasilnya sama adalah 30. You can answer directly with multiplying the number, or you can answer with addition, adding the number, yeah, like this. Okay, you can choose one of them, which one that you think more easier, yeah, yang lebih mudah untuk kalian, yang mana pengerjaannya dengan cara penjumlahan, repeated addition, or with multiplication. Oke, okay, directly multiply the number. Jadi langsung mengkalikan angkanya, atau dengan cara penjumlahan yang diulang, ya. Okay, and we have a practice again here, so I'm going to call. Sahi and Diko. I'm going to call Sahi and Diko.
Assalamualaikum Dika.
Waalaikumsalam Diko. Assalamualaikum Sahi. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi. How are you today, everyone? Sahi and Diko, how are you today?
I'm fine, Dad.
Sahi, and how about Sahi? How are you today, Sahi? Okay, I'm good. I'm good, alhamdulillah, everyone. Okay, are you ready, Sahi and Diko? For our lesson today, have you prepared the book?
Yes, finish it.
Okay.
I'm Saki. And how are you, Saki? I'm good. You got breakfast? What?
Have you got breakfast? Oh, Sahi, what did you say? Sahi? What did you say, Sahi? Okay, so I think has a connection, trouble connection, ya. Oke, okay. Diko, let's open page 115. Sahi and Diko, let's open page on page 115. Oke, okay. And then we have some question. Number one. Oke, okay. Until number 3. Oke, okay, sampai nomor 3 kita kerjakan, ya. Oke, okay, Diko. What is your answer for number 1? What is your answer for number 1, Diko? Number 1?
My children is to ask balloon on the children. Altogether,
18. Okay, you have to writing the number on this box first. Okay, what number times to what number? Berapa dikalikan berapa, Diko?
9 and 2.
Okay, 9 times 2. How many?
18.
18, ya. Equals 18. So, the children have how many balloons?
18
balloons. Okay. 18 balloons. Okay, waiting. I'm going to call Sahi again. Okay, Sahi. Sahi. Okay, Sahi. Okay. Can you answer for number 2, Sahi? Number 2. Coba dikerjakan yang nomor 2. Page 116. 116. Yes, 116. Yes, number 2. Number 2? Hmm? Can you repeat, Sahi? I didn't hear you. Okay, 6 times. 5, yeah? 6 times 5.
6 times
5. Yes, how many, Sahi? 6 times
5?
How many? Yes, 30, yeah, 30, yes, 30, and she buy, how many sticker all together?
30.
Okay, so this is 30, yeah, 30 stickers all together. Okay, and what about number 3? Okay, Diko, you can answer too, together with Sahi.
I can.
Okay. Seven. Okay, seven. Okay, 7 times 10, yeah, is 70. Yeah, so the total length of 7 such ribbons is 70 meters. Okay, Diko, what about you? Is it same? The answer with us? Sama jawabannya, Diko? 70. Ya, 70 ya. Jadi jawabannya adalah 70. Okay. Good job. Good job, Diko and Sahi. Okay. Everyone, any question about multiplication? Ada pertanyaan?
I have a question.
Oh, what? What is your question?
The length of a ribbon is 7 meters. The length of a ribbon is, what is it?
Which one, Sahi? What number? Which one? Which one? Yang mana, Sahi? Nomor berapa, Sahi? Okay, nomor berapa? What number is that? Nomor berapa?
Nomor 3.
Number 3? What page? What page? Page? 100?
I have a phone.
Oh, yes. Okay. Oh yeah. Yes, if the total length on 8 such ribbon ya. Jika pitanya itu ada 8 berarti dikalikan dengan 8 ya. Okay, yes, right. Sahi like that. Okay, and Diko, what about you? Ada question, Diko? Any question? Diko?
Not.
Okay, I think you know everyone for now. And stay tuned on YouTube, yeah? Bye everyone.
Okay,
see you. See you later. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye, teacher. Bye.
Okay, and next, we're going to the next unit on unit 10 about multiplying by 3 and 4. Yeah, this unit. Okay, this unit 10, unit 10 multiplying by 3 and 4. Yeah. Okay, and okay, the first. We are going to learn about multiplying by 3 and the second multiplying by I'm sorry, this is 4. Okay, multiplying by 4, not 5. Multiplying by 4 and the third, solving multiplication word problem. Okay, the first, multiplying by 3. Okay, you can see on page 119. Okay, there are some example and there are some question there. How many legs are there all together? How many legs here on the stool? There are 4 stools, and each stool has 3 legs. There are 4 stools. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There are 4 stools, and each stool has 3 legs. Ya, jadi ada 3 kaki kursinya ya. Okay, and we have to multiply the number, ya. Jadi kita harus mengkalikan angkanya. We have 4 and 3 here. Oke, okay? We have to multiply it, dikalikan 4 dikalikan dengan 3. 12. Ya. Yeah? So there are 12 legs all together, or you can count in threes. Ya, yeah, bisa dengan cara dijumlahkan atau berhitung dalam kelipatan 3 ya. Yeah? Or you can adding the number 3 4 times. Jadi dijumlahkan angka 3-nya selama 4 kali ya. Yeah? Dijumlahkan 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 ya. 3 ditambah 3 tambah 3 ditambah 3 is 12 ya, 12 hasilnya. Or you can using number line. Oke, okay, count on in 3. So there are 12 legs all together ya. Jadi ada 12 kaki semuanya. Okay, and we multiply by 3 when we put equal groups of 3 together. Okay, this is, because this is multiplying by 3, perkalian 3, so on each number we have a difference 3 more number from, for the next number, ya, jadi from the first 1 times 3 is 3 and 2 times 3 6 3 times 3 is 9 and so on until 10 times 3 is 30. And then we know that 4 times 3 is 12, ya. Yeah? 4 dikali 3 itu adalah 12. Then 5 times 3 15, ya. Yeah? 5 dikali 3 itu adalah 15. So for this result and this result is 3 more, ya. Yeah? Jadi dari angka atau hasil dari 4 dikali 3 itu 3 more than, ya. Lebih banyak 3 angka dari untuk yang 5 kali 3 itu lebih banyak 3 angka dari 4 dikali 3. Jadi perbedaannya 3 angka, ya, karena ini adalah kelipatan 3. Jadi perbedaan angka di setiap perkalian 3 itu adalah 3, ya. 3 more than the number on the previously multiplication, ya. Yeah? This one. For example, from 1 times 3 is 1 times 3 and 2 times 3. For 2 times 3 is 3 more, ya. Yeah? 3 more. Jadi pasti lebih 3 angka dari perkalian sebelumnya, ya. Karena ini kelipatan 3, jadi bedanya adalah 3 pada setiap angka yang dikalikan, ya. Karena ini perkalian 3. Oke. Pasti angkanya akan lebih dari 3 angka dari perkalian sebelumnya ke perkalian selanjutnya, ya. Dari 1 kedua, 1 dikali 2 dan 2 kali 3 itu perbedaan angkanya atau hasil perkaliannya itu akan lebih besar 3 angka, ya. If we put equals group of 3, ya, together, ya. Jika angka selanjutnya pun sama, ya, sama-sama kelipatan 3, maka bedanya pun 3 angka. Ya, yeah, like this, karena ini perkalian 3, so bedanya pasti 3 angka, ya, yeah, pada setiap perkalian dari perkalian sebelumnya ke selanjutnya, ya. Yeah. Oke, okay. And then count the rabbits in groups of three. Okay, this is multiplication or multiplying by three. Yeah. Jadi perkalian tiga di sini ya. From 1 to 10 here. Jadi dari 1 dikali 3 sampai 10 dikali 3 ya. Ini hasil perkaliannya. Oke, semakin ke bawah semakin banyak ya hasilnya, semakin besar angkanya. So, you can see that selisih atau bedanya dari yang pertama ke yang kedua itu adalah 3 angka ya. 3 angka. Nah, dari yang kedua ke yang ketiga itu adalah 3 angka juga. Because this is multiply by 3. So, the difference between one and another is 3 more number, ya. Yeah? Okay, and for multiply by 3, we can count on in 3. Ya, bisa dengan cara penjumlahan 3 ya, kelipatan 3. 3 ditambah 3 ditambah 3 ditambah 3 ya. Like this, using number line here, plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 and then plus 3 ya, hasilnya di bawahnya plus 3 again, hasilnya ini plus 3 again, plus 3 plus 3, I'm sorry, plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 and then plus 3 ya. Oke, hanya ditambahkan saja ya. For this multiply by 3. Oke, and how many cups are there? This is, there are some cups here. There are 5 groups. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Oke, so 5 groups of 3. Because in one group there are 3 cups, so 5 groups of 3. 5 times 3 is 15, yeah. Or we can change the position of this cups with just 3 groups there, 3 groups and 3 groups of 5, yeah, just 3 groups here, 1, 2, 3, but on one groups has 5 cups. So we can writing 3 times 5 equals 15, yeah. Oke, 5 dikali 3 itu sama dengan 3 dikalikan dengan 5, hasilnya akan sama. Oke, and we have practice here, and I'm going to call Arkan, Iyas, and Malik. Assalamualaikum Arkan. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi Arkan. How are you today Arkan? How are you today? I'm good, alhamdulillah. Assalamualaikum Iyas and Malik. Malik. Oke, okay, Masya Allah.
I have Grab account and how about you account?
Chicken. Okay, with chicken. What? I don't know, Malik. Assalamualaikum, Malik. Okay, turn on your camera, please, because your friend wants to see your face. Yeah? Show us your friend, your face. Yeah. Okay. Hello, Malik. Assalamualaikum. How are you, Malik? How are you today, Malik? How are you today? Okay. Malik, turn on your camera, please. Malik. Okay, turn on. Turn on your camera, ya. Yeah? Turn on, please. Okay. Because your friend want to see.
Your friend.
Yes, your face, ya. Yeah? Yes. Arkan and Iyas want to see Malik's face, right? Yes, yes. Okay. You can show to us your face, yeah? Malik. Okay. We have a question. On page 122, yes, Arkan. Okay, have you prepared the book, Arkan, yes, and Malik?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, let's open on page 122. Ya, dibuka halaman 122. Okay, Malik. What about you, Malik? Have you prepared the book, Malik? What is your... Okay, good. Okay, we have a question number one. Okay, number one, Arkan, can you answer number one?
Okay. Okay.
Wheels. Three cycles have. Count in threes. Three. On this box, three. Okay, three, six. And then plus 3, ya, kelipatan 3, 9, 12, okay, 15, and 18, good. And then, how many 6 times 3, Arkan? 6 times 3, how many? 18, yes, right, 18, yeah, 18, and 6 three cycles have how many wheels? Ada berapa?
18.
Okay, 18, yeah, 18, yes, 18, and how many wheels do 9 three cycles have? Ada berapa jika ada 9 three cycle di sana? So, okay, 3 times 9, 20. Okay, 3 times 9. How many? 20. 24. Really? 3 times 9, 24. Okay, you have to count again, Arkan. No. Okay, 27, yeah? 27. Okay, good. Okay, then number 2. Malik, number 2. Can you answer Malik for number 2? Coba nomor 2-nya dijawab, Malik. Question.
Mm-hmm.
7 times 3, how many? 7 times 3. 7 dikali 3, berapa?
7 times 3.
How many?
7
times. Yes. Berapa? 7 dikali 3. Oke, 21 ya. 21. And this number, what number for this box? 3 times 3 times 7 ya. Okay, 3 times 7 because 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. There are 7 on one group ada 7 ya. Jadi dikalikan dengan 7. 3 dikali 7 berapa, Malik? 3 dikalikan dengan 7?
21.
Oke, 21 ya. Same 21. With this number. Jadi sama saja dengan 7 dikali dengan 3 ya. 7 dikali dengan 3 same with 3 dikali dengan 7. Oke. Okay. And number 3, yes. Yes. Number 3. Yeah. Mm-mm. How many?
31.
8 times 3? 8 times 3 first? 24. Okay, 24, yeah? Yes, 24. Good, yes. And then next, yes, 3 times 4. How many?
12.
Okay, 12, yeah? 12, good. 12, yeah? Okay, and next, yes?
10 times 3, 30.
30, good. Yes, 30, yeah. Okay, the last one, yes?
3 times 27.
Okay, 27, right. Good job, everyone. Arkan, Iyas, and Malik, good job. Okay, good job. Insyaallah. Okay. Arkan, Malik, and Iyas, have you answered all of the question on this page? Sudah dikerjakan semua? Pertanyaan yang di halaman ini sudah semuanya dijawab? Finish? Okay, good job. Okay, have you understand about multiplication? Have you understand? Yes, Arkan and Malik about multiplication. Okay, good. Any question? Okay, any question? Ada pertanyaan? Arkan, yes or Malik? Lah. Okay. Okay, I think enough for now. Yeah. And see you later next week. Bye everyone. Ya, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye. Okay, and the last about about multiplying by 4, how many pairs are there all together? Ya, ada berapa pair di sini semuanya? Oke, there are triplets ya. Ada 3 piring pairs di sini. 1, 2, 3. And each plate has 4 pairs ya. Dalam satu piring ini ada 4 pair. So based on this number, you have to multiply 3 times 4. Ya, harus dikalikan angka yang di atas ini berdasarkan gambar yang kita lihat di sini. 3 dikalikan dengan 4. 3 kali 4 itu adalah 12. Oke. Okay. Or you can count in fours. Ya, bisa dengan cara penjumlahan. Oke. Four plus four and plus four. Ya, 3 times of 4. Oke, is 12. Ya, sama hasilnya adalah 12. So, there are 12 pairs altogether. Then we multiply by 4 when we put equal groups of 4 together. Okay, this is multiply by 4. 1 times 4 is 4. 2 times 4 is 8. 3 times 4 is 12. Yeah. Okay, this is multiply by 4. Jadi perkalian 4 ditambahkan 4 ya pada setiap perkaliannya. Untuk perkalian 4 ditambahkan 4 ya. Okay, on each number itu harus ditambahkan 4 angka, 4 angka, atau bisa dengan cara penjumlahan ya, penjumlahannya dijumlahkan 4 angka from one to another ya. Jadi dari 1 dikali 4 itu adalah 4, 2 dikali 4, 4 ditambah 4, 4-nya ada 2 ya. Jadi tinggal ditambahkan 4. 3 times of 4. Jadi 4-nya ada 3 kali, 4 ditambah 4 ditambah 4. Ya, itu adalah 12. Nah, from one to another we have the difference. Jadi perbedaannya adalah 4 angka, and then 4 more number ya. Jadi 5 dikali 4 itu 4 angka lebih dari 4 dikalikan dengan 4 ya, karena 16 dan 20 di sini. 20 itu lebih banyak 4 angka ya dibandingkan dengan 16. Oke. This is multiply by 4, perkalian 4. So on each number is 4 more ya. Jadi the difference between one to another is 4 more number ya. Okay, and this is the count the cars in group of four, yeah, like before. Sam as multiply by 2, 5, 10, and 3, ya, sama seperti perkalian yang sebelumnya, ya. Ini bedanya 4 angka pada setiap angka yang dikalikan, ya, dari mulai 1 dikali 4 sampai dengan 10 dikali 4. Or we can multiply it with 4, ya. Jadi ini kelipatan 4, kita bisa menjumlahkannya 4 angka, ya, count on in 4. Kita jumlahkan 4 angka, ya, pada setiap penjumlahan itu. Oke, okay? This one plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. 4 ditambahkan dengan 4 itu 8, 8 ditambahkan dengan 4 itu 12, and so on. Oke, okay, sampai 40 di sini, ya. Oke. Okay. Okay. This is how many balloons are there? Oke. Okay. 2 groups, 1 and 2 of 4. One group has 4 balloons, ya. Yeah. 4 1 2 3 4. Jadi ada 4 balon di sini, ya, dalam satu grup. And we can multiply the number 2 times 4 is 8, and 4 groups of 2 here, ada 4 grup di sini, ya, 1, 2, 3, 4, ada 4 grup of 2, dalam satu grupnya ada 2 balon, so we can writing 4 times 2 is 8, ya. Hasilnya akan sama, 2 kali 4 dengan 4 dikalikan dengan 2, don't forget, ya, sama-sama 8 hasilnya, ya. Oke, okay. And we have a practice, and I'm going to call Abdullah, Furqan, and Amar. I'm going to try calling Abdullah, Furqan, and Amar. Assalamualaikum, Abdullah. Okay, waiting. I'm going to call Furqan now. Okay. How are you today, Abdullah? How are you? I'm good, Alhamdulillah. Okay. Okay. Let's switch. Okay, assalamualaikum, Furqan and Abdullah. Okay, assalamualaikum, Furqan. Waalaikumsalam warahmatullah. Okay, can you switch with video call, Furqan? Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to call Abdullah, ya. Yeah? And Amar. Okay, waiting. Okay. Okay. Assalamualaikum Furqan and Abdullah. How are you today? How are you? I'm good, alhamdulillah. Okay, Abdullah and Furqan, have you prepared the book? Have you prepared the book? Okay.
What teacher?
Have you prepared the book, Abdullah and Furqan? Have you prepared the book, Abdullah? Have you prepared? Okay, Abdullah and Furqan. Where's your book? This book? Where is your book? Where's your book? Okay, let's prepare your book now, Abdullah and Furqan. This one. Pupil's book.
Which one? What page?
126. Coba dibuka halaman 126, ya. Yes, 126. Abdullah, where's your book? Have you prepared the book, Abdullah? Where's your book? Okay, you can open on page 126, yeah?
126.
Yes, 126. Finish. Okay, Furqan and Abdullah. Okay, can you answer for number one? Coba diisi nomor satu, halaman 126. Okay, can you answer for number one? Abdullah and Furqan. 126. 126 Furqan. Okay, Abdullah, can you answer for number one, Abdullah? Math, no, math books, Furqan, pupils book.
Number four, the output of a in each group.
Mm-hmm.
How many orange are there in four groups?
Mm-hmm. Count in four.
Four.
Mm-hmm.
Eight.
Okay. Then?
Four. Eight.
Mm-hmm. Okay, 12 and 16. Okay, good. And then 4 times 4, how many, Abdullah? 4 times 4? 4 times 4. Yes.
4 times 4 is 16.
Okay, 16, yeah. There are how many orange in 4 groups? 16, yeah. 16. Okay, and how many orange are there in 7 groups, Abdullah? If there are 7 groups, how many orange? Okay, on point B, this one. Yang bagian B-nya.
4 orange.
Okay, how many? Four orange on one group, there are 4 orange, and how many orange if there are in 7 groups? Pada satu grupnya itu ada 4 orange. Nah, pertanyaannya adalah jika ada 7 grup, itu berapa orange semuanya? Ada berapa jeruk? So you have 2 times 4, karena ada 4 jeruk dalam satu grup, jadi 4 dikalikan dengan 7, because the question in 7 groups, karena pertanyaannya itu dalam 7 grup, jadi dikalikan dengan 7, ya. Ya, because the question is in 7 groups, karena pertanyaannya itu adalah dalam 7 grup itu ada berapa semuanya, so how many? 4 times 7, 4 dikali 7 berapa, Abdullah? 4 dikalikan dengan 7? Four times seven, berapa Abdullah? Hasilnya berapa? 4 dikalikan dengan 7? How many Abdullah? 4 times 7. Hasilnya berapa?
20.
Oke, okay. Abdullah. Berapa hasilnya 20? Twenty-eight, yes, good, correct. Okay, Furqan, number 2, can you answer? Number 2, Furqan nomor 2, bisa diisi yang nomor 2? Number 2, Furqan. Can you hear me? Yes, number 2. Six times 4, 6 dikalikan 4, berapa hasilnya? 6 dikali 4, Furqan? Yes. Okay, how many? 20. Hasilnya berapa, Furqan? 24. Yes. Good, 24, ya. Oke, bukunya sudah ketemu, Furqan? Did you find your book? Bukunya sudah ketemu, Furqan? No. Oke, and then, what about 4 times 6? 4 dikali 6, berapa, Furqan? 4 dikalikan dengan 6. How many? 4 dikalikan dengan 6, Furqan? Oke, okay, same. Ya, yeah. Sama-sama 24. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, good job, Anne. I'm going to call Amar once more. Okay, waiting. I'm going to call Ammar once more. Okay, Abdullah and Furqan. Okay, any question, everyone? Any question, Abdullah and Furqan? Any question?
No.
No? Okay, Abdullah?
No.
Abdullah? No? No question? Okay. So, waiting for Ammar first, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not answer, yeah? So, I think enough for now, everyone.
Bye,
yes, bye, everyone. See you later. Don't forget to keep practice, ya. Di rumah jangan lupa latihan, ya. Latihan soal. Kerjakan soal di rumah, ya. Belajar di rumah. Oke, okay. Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you. Abdullah and Furqan. Okay, and for solving multiplication word problem, exam same like multiplication word problem on previously. Okay, you can multiply the number based on the question. Ya, bisa dikalikan angkanya berdasarkan soal yang ada. Okay, on here four time. 4 and 3, so you have to times the number of 4 and 3, ya, bisa dikalikan 4 dan 3 berdasarkan pertanyaan yang ada di atasnya, ya, dan berdasarkan gambar juga. You can see here. Okay, you can answer with addition or you can directly multiply the number, ya. You can choose one of them, and this is same, you can multiply 4 and 7. Okay, 7 times 4 or 4 times 7 is 28. And this is a practice for you at home, so please do this question at home, ya. Kerjakan di rumah pertanyaannya, 1 and 2, ya, yeah, just 1 and 2. Oke, okay, dikerjakan di rumah for your practice at home. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching and see you next week, everyone. Thank you for your attention and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.